Greetings. I am Rob Lloyd, director of this year's school production at Dandenong High School, the ultimate murder mystery, Clue on Stage, online. I am very excited to present this performance by my wonderful students here at Dandenong High School. It has been one hell of a year, filled with lockdowns, pandemics, and the worst thing of all, video conferencing. So for you, right now, try and figure out who done it with Clue on Stage, online.
Stay in denial, but you're gonna leave this house.
Okay, stop there. The energy's a bit low. Okay, remember, the energy's a bit up. You're a bit more frantic. Yeah. Okay, it's getting to the point where Peacock goes, "I'm Hagrid. I'm leaving," and you go, "Sorry, you can go anywhere, but you can't leave this house." And the energy picks up.
I'm sorry, madam. You can stay in denial, but you're gonna leave this house.
We shake it out, and you go shake it out with your right hand, 1, 2, 3, 4, and shake it out with your left hand, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then with the right.
The rope, the dagger, the revolver, the candlestick, the wrench, and, hey, where's the lead pipe?
Suddenly, we hear a scream!
Ah!
Peacock comes stumbling into the room with Buddy hanging all over her! It looks like Buddy is attacking her!
It's Mr. Buddy!
He's attacking her!
Wadsworth and Green pull him off her! He has a visible bloody injury! The lead pipe is protruding from his skull!
No, he's not! He's dead!
They lay him down.
Dinner is served.
Sorry, I coughed. Start again.
I hope I'm correct that the more deductive.
Well, I don't know what you're so worried about. I just don't feel legal about any of this. Just make sure you don't let those fellas drop on the road. Why? Bought them a car.
A long black car.
Terrific. Just make sure you don't let those fellas drop on the road. What? Call him a car.
Hello.
Oh, I had it! Just make sure you don't let those fellas drop on the floor. What? Call him a car.
Jesus fuck you! It's so hot! It's hotter than it looks, man!
This is getting serious. The guest freeze. 6 suspects, 6 murders, Mr. Body in the billiard room, the cook in the kitchen.
Wrench.
A lead, huh?
A dagger.
What is this godforsaken place anyway?
I'll take you to keep it out of this.
This old place? Oh.
This is body manner! Was that cool?